Black girl juice, you should have a sip.